Two artists were looking for a job.
We figured we'd just be like your assistants, you know? You could do the layouts, spray the base paint on there, and we'd, you know, detail it up, finish it however you wanted.
Basically, I think it's gonna be a good gig. You know what I'm saying? I mean, we'll do a little bit of artwork, we'll, you know, do a little doodling, things like that, and we'll crack open a few beers.
Cool.
The boss seemed cool.
You know, Jeff, this guy's weird and everything, but you just can't judge a book by its cover. Is that the client?
The client was persistent.
Something grave is important, so you do not let us down, CC. My ticket just couldn't take it.
Suddenly, things started to change.
Hey, did I ever show you, Squawk, the sound of one hand clapping? There. You've just been enlightened, Pug.
Well, listen, the guy's obviously an alcoholic. I mean, let's listen to his voice. No normal 30-year-old has a voice that grouchy.
It ain't no joke. I'd like to buy the world a token. Teach the world to sing in perfect harmony. And teach the world to snuff the fires and the liars. They all know it's just a song, but it's fine. For the rest of me, this is a love attack. I know when our body's back. It's just like any bat. It retracts before impact. And just like fashion, it's a passion.
Oh, red, no!
If you got the goods, they'll come and buy it just to stay in the click. So don't delay. Act now. Supplies are running out. Along with your still alive. 6 to 8 years to arrive. And if you follow them,
back off. I have a combat experience.
So don't delay. Act now. Surprise and run.
Of art, there are artists and there are con artists.
Creep. You two, you're next, you little bastards.
The bond is broke.